Goodness. I need to wipe my glasses. Holy. Okay. Glasses are clean. All right. Double check. Checking, double checking. Yes, sir. We are live. All right. Get it at. 1 second.
Yo, you playing?
All right, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the stream. Welcome, welcome. This is gonna be my second or third time playing Resident Evil 6. Never beat it, but today I'm playing it with the homie, and we gonna complete it all the way through. Maybe not today in one sitting, because there's like, what, 4 or 5 different campaigns. But yeah, if you're watching this after, I appreciate you. And I don't know, I might do something with the footage, might chop it up and do like a super cut in case people miss the stream. But we're gonna get straight into it. I don't think we can play co-op yet, because I have to do the introduction.
Just brightness. Introduction, and then I got to a certain part, and I pull up the pad, and I'm like, all right, let me exit to see if it takes me to the main menu. And it just goes to where it shows you, you know, like, change the brightness, and I have to restart the whole thing all over again.
I guess we got to complete the first mission before co-op activates. That's stupid.
Yeah.
Alright, well, I'm starting it, watching my cutscene. Now, this is the Resident Evil game that caused a lot of problem in this fucking franchise. The one that went too Hollywood with action. But we're gonna give it another try. See if it really was as bad as people say it was. Spoiler alert, yeah, it was where that was. I don't know why people keep fucking trying to revise history. This game is far from what Resident Evil should be.
Well, at least you have your third person, not like the newer entries.
Yeah, I hope they don't do that for the Resident Evil 9. First person is not it. Opening up with a Michael Bay explosion. All right, bro. Okay, didn't put my phone down. Yeah, my camera, if anything, I'll just make it smaller, but I don't think my...
Come on, it's not over yet.
Oh, I just got some control freaks today. I am so glad, bro.
Nice.
Comfortable. Hold on, say something again?
Oh yeah, I had cleaned my P5 earlier. I took off the panels and
hang in there, Helena.
A little bit, because it was dusty.
All right, bet you coming through.
Clearly.
I'll only slow you down. Just go.
You're not getting off that easy.
Yo, Helena, if you don't get your ass up, woman. Quick time event, really? You already know how I roll, buddy.
It'd be a waste to give up now.
Yeah, this was the high, like, I think this was like the breaking point of quick time events, bro. Graphics still hold up decently. This was a PS3 title.
Let's try this.
I got
way.
Ported over to the PS4. We're almost through. No, I think they released on all systems. I think. That blood splatter kind of little ugh. All right, gotta drag your ass. Come on.
Let's take a break.
Yeah.
Gotta be a first aid kit in here somewhere.
Alright. I gotta redo this portion again.
Oh, hold on. These controls, alright. Ooh.
Makes me sick seeing good soldiers die like this.
Herbs. Drugs. Gotta give him a drink. The devil's lettuce. Fired.
Are you there?
Hunnigan.
Good to hear you're okay. Where's Helena?
She's not doing too good. She needs medical attention.
Do you have any herbs left?
A few, but I'm not sure they'll help.
Okay, listen. Just follow my instructions.
I gotta share my drugs. I forgot how bad the item management menu is. Yo, this is gonna be a headache.
It's so good, Remy.
Hold on, Helena.
Oh, shit.
Too many good agents have died here today.
Wait.
Not getting out of that
Wait.
List.
Get out of the way. Yo, man, watch your reach there, buddy.
Damn it, out of ammo.
Really? Yeah, these quick time events, bro. Oh my god. This shit's gonna be painful. Her dead ass off me.
Can't let your guard down for a second.
I think I'm gonna be okay.
Good, because I'm tired of carrying your ass around, woman.
Leon, what are you doing? You need to get out of there, now.
We're heading to the Quad Tower.
What? No, it's too dangerous.
There are BSAA agents there with survivors. I can't abandon them.
All right. Then let me help. I'll direct you through the safest route.
Thanks, Hunnigan.
I've sent over the field guide to your PDA. You can always refer to that in a pinch.
All right. Pretty sure once we finish this prologue mission, we'll be able to do co-op, so I'm almost just... Alright. Okay, L1 to display the icon, but there's already a fucking door icon to go. Oh, whatever, bro.
What the hell?
Bro, explosions for no reason. This is about to be great.
We here for fun time.
I'm here for lore reasons, sir.
I'm here for the joke.
Hunnigan, can we make it to the tower this way?
Yes, just keep moving in that direction.
Sheesh! Oh, this man had a whole shotgun with him the whole time?
Yeah.
What the hell? Hold on, let me pause. I think I got... There we go. I could barely hear you. There we go, now we're good. Oh my god, the shooting.
You said Michael Bay, bro. Like, this is like literally.
Bro, I'm telling you, bro. This is why people had a problem with this game. What am I. I can't. Get out of my face. Bro, what? Bro, this is not the Transformers, bro.
Over here, get in.
Bro, every fucking Michael Bay movie's in this shit, man. Oh my god, action jump. So that soldier. Let me get this straight. That soldier jumped out of the helicopter and lost his life. For what, bro? Why did he even
I love that you brought that up because I was like, yeah. They saved two, but they lost one. Like, what? Oh man, this is about to be terrible, bro.
I'm sorry.
Yo, them one-liners, bro. Nah, man. Alright, let's get through the tutorial.
All right.
I guess.
Bro, and there was some fake ass fans defending this shit, bro. People trying to, you know, they go back and like, Resident Evil 6 wasn't that bad, bro. What is this, dog? Bro, this is every early 2010 movie, bro. I forgot. Don't we have to do this boss fight later? Hold on. Don't tell me we're doing this shit now.
Back for more.
Yeah, that's gonna be for later. And yo, with that whole prologue mission, that was the downfall of Resident Evil for a minute, bro. Resident Evil. Hey, first trophy. They are successful. Alright, there we go. Okay, I'm at the main menu now. So, we're going to do Leon's campaign. Because his is more horror. Chris, Jake, Ada. Yeah, I'll start with Leon. Green modes. Difficulty normal. Other screen. Single. I'm being Leon. Private. I'm private. Unfriendly fire.
What character did you choose?
Hold on. Friendly fire on. Did you have something? All right, there we go. I'm gonna send you an invite. You're gonna be the woman. Hurry up. While you're doing that, I'm going to post. Did you join, sir?
I can't join because it doesn't send me the invites, and when I try to join, since it's private, it says something went wrong and the player
will not see. Let me send you another one. Excuse me. If not, I may have to make it open and just invite you quickly. It's still not letting you join? Hello, my good sir. The people are waiting.
Hang on, I'm joining the
Alright, hold on. Let me. Oh, shit. Shit. Hold on. I started to get back, so I had to close out. Let me redo that again. Please tell me I don't have to freaking do the lock again. Aim. Aim. Leon. Let's see, normal screen mode, normal. Okay. Leon. Okay. Hard to join. Fire. Wow.
Did you start it?
Hold on. Creating game session. All right. I'm inviting you again. Please, for the love of God, please work, bro. There we go. Like I was saying, you're the woman. You do what I say. You do what I say.
2013, that's when it came out.
Bioorganic weapons are a global threat. Start working with the rest of the world. We have to come to a unified real tell. It might create more problems. It's time to take responsibility. We want to have any generals without it.
I gotta turn subtitles on.
Mr. President!
Man's dead. Shoot.
Bro, just took two in his kneecaps, bro. Like, what are we doing right now?
The tension is high. That's what I'm trying to do to Joe Biden, bro.
Whoa! On the live is crazy, bro.
We're getting wild today.
Nah, bro.
What are you talking about?
Tolong's Cathedral. I'll explain everything.
Whoa there, buddy. Little misogynistic, don't you think?
Yes.
Hunnigan.
Thank God you're both alright.
How do you two know each other?
Hey, Hunnigan. The chocolate queen.
I can't tell you how good it is to hear you two are alright. Look, I hate to rush introductions, but I need a report on your situation.
The president. I just shot the president.
What if he had already been infected by the time we found him? Leon. Leon did what he had to. He saved my life.
Yeah.
God help us. Alright.
You're better than me, boy. I would have turned that phone around like, look.
Yeah, look at his body. When they remake this, because they're going to, they need to change everything. Now they're remaking all the mainline numbers all the way up to 6. I think after that, that's it. But 6-6 needs to be redone. It needs to, the whole story needs to change.
They need to fix the mouth
The lip sync?
Mouth movements and all. Yeah, the lip sync, bro. That is terrible.
So what's so special about this church? You have some sins to confess?
It's hard to explain. If I don't tell you at the cathedral, you may not believe me.
I forgot there's no pausing. Everything's in real time. All right, hold on. Yeah, bring up it. For some reason, whenever you bring up the touchpad, your character crouches. All right, equip skills, display another pair of game settings. Okay. Sound settings? Voice chat speak. Oh. Game screen. Oh. Game setting. Oh, there you go. Subtitles.
Is it in the game settings?
It says subtitles is on. Select. Play subtitles during the game. Change laser color. Laser game. Okay, subtitles should be. Yo, this UI is terrible, bro. Oh, man. Dang it for third time. I never beat this game. I only played like bits and pieces. All right.
How do I switch? There we go.
Shoulders? I have no fucking idea.
Yeah. R3.
R3? Okay.
You're going to tell me everything once we get to the cathedral. Deal?
Deal.
I ain't telling you shit, boy.
I play on break.
I never thought something like this could really happen.
Where's the loot? Damn.
Oh my god. That scared me.
And it is known, bro.
Give me that gun, bro.
Move on forward. Check in here. Elevator. That's door to elevator.
When we get out the live stream, I'm gonna handle you, bruh. What's that thumbnail, huh?
What do you mean, bro?
No FPS.
I'm paying homage.
Yo, give me your phone, man.
Yo, I hate when games do this whole slowdown shit, bro.
Yeah. Balloons! Ooh, pizza. Or, what is that? Finally. There we go. Oh, I'm coming.
You see one of them, aim for the head. It's your best bet.
Got it.
Now I can shoot at his toes.
This is where the reception was gonna be. They'd all be here eating dinner right now if...
You think anyone survived?
I hope so.
It's like Raccoon City.
Raccoon City incident. You were one of the survivors.
Yeah. I'll never forget it. We're going to this cathedral of yours. But if you really did have a hand in this, you can kiss your freedom goodbye.
I know.
You gonna tell me that when I'm walking right behind you? I'll put two in your dome, boy.
Here.
What was that?
Only one way to find out.
Let's go investigate, finally. Okay, at least you could knock over chairs. Detail.
Immersion. Right. I'm coming. Is there any collectibles?
I think the medallions. See, like blue medallions. I think my sensitivity for the aiming is alright. Up down is pretty fast. F is low, horizontal.
Wait, don't shoot.
I would have shot him for saying that.
That boy sounded a little COVID-y.
What? Yo, that's crazy. Now that we've been to COVID, it's looked crazy out of context.
I'm a grown man. Take your hand off my mouth, bro.
Liz. Is that your daughter? All right.
What's with every Resident Evil?
Leon, we don't have time to
with like a father and a daughter thing, bro.
I don't know. You gotta ask
my daughter.
Gotta ask the Japanese. Now when I think about it, seven and
yo, look, he's glitching. What the hell's going on with him?
Yo.
Yo, what?
What
he's sliding. Sound? You see this? Nah, this man glitching, bro.
I don't know. Resident Evil 7 and 8 is about family issues. I don't know, bro.
But it's like in the movies, it was like, oh, I gotta go find my daughter. She's stuck in a school or something. And now this one, this man talking about his daughter.
Like, God damn, you see these big-ass New York rats? Holy.
Love that chicken from Popeye.
Rat meat.
What? Alright, bro. Can we, like, walk fast or something?
These animations kind of feel a little stiff. But this is what. But this was them getting rid of the tank controls. But after that, anything else? Resident Evil 4 remake, Resident Evil 2 remake, 7 and 8. They got pretty nice movement.
Alright.
Never know what to expect.
Okay, so X is to recenter yourself. You look down and just type X and just fixes your camera. All
same
right.
Thing with L3.
Yeah.
Please answer. It's your daddy, Liz.
Oh, we gotta go down there. Wait,
no. It's not letting me.
Hey, first aid spray, let's go.
Okay. Oh, never mind. He's opening the door. I got a knife and a pistol.
Oh, I got a shot, eh? I got a Hydra. Man, I'm putting him down, boy.
The fuck?
You all right?
Well,
boy,
yo.
Boy, you still, bro? Yo, bro, you about to find
call
Jesus,
yourself,
my boy.
Oh, shit, he ran straight towards you for a second. That's what I was saying, boy. I give him one right in the liver.
What?
You see this big ass Bowie knife, bro?
Yo, watch your aim at.
We'll need to get the elevator working again. It's locked, but I work here. I've got the keys. Once we're in, we can take my car.
Boy, you're doing too much.
Let's find Liz and get the
walking.
Hell out of here.
Liz? Liz, is that you?
Wait, can we go through here? Oh, it's all the way. Where the hell is her? Oh.
Boy, I forgot how bad this prologue section. My God, it's so scary.
Bro, who got time to just sit down and play some piano waiting for three people to come on by, bro? It better be his daughter, bro. Is it his daughter, but she's turned?
I believe so. Got to do your daughter up raw.
Whoa. What?
Huh? Let's get in there. Yeah. Shut up.
Rephrase that, bro.
Let's get in there.
Rephrase that one.
Woo, boy! Oh, hey. Anyway.
Paul.
Dad.
They already got out. They're waiting for us at home.
They sure are. I'm sending straight to them.
Look at these two right here. The fuck?
I don't know what type of thing they had going on before they... So you're telling me Shorty was playing the piano over here? And just went to go hide and came back out to scare us?
Questioning it, bro. No question the logic behind this.
What's going on, man?
The elevator is up ahead. Hopefully it's
still... Why is Leon walking like this?
Why are we stuck behind him, bro? Like, should we not be in front of him in case something happens?
You know,
we're clearing the way.
Outdated gameplay mechanics and procedures. The thing is, games have moved away from this now because this is annoying. Always following behind the character and your speed. Gotta imagine him. There we go. You know, you need a man's help.
Woman, I need a man. Yo, that's crazy that you said that, bro. I'm good. That's crazy. Wasn't the power out though? Wow, imagine they turned on. That's crazy.
Yeah, did you say the power was up?
The power was out, and we had it. Don't question it, bro. It works because they want us in a room with two infected individuals.
It's going to be okay, Lizzie.
Well, it's either them or me, bro, and it's always going to be me.
Boy, and his back turned, boy. Catching a pump.
Right then and there, I wouldn't even wait. I would have shot both of them.
Gone. Gone. What is this? Nah, bro. They gotta look at each other and take them out, bro. Nah, man.
Bro, that cry, oh man.
Yo. Hey, yo, what's going on?
Somebody getting munched on.
Yo. We're getting the Gok Gok special, bro.
Oh my god. Oh shit. Yo, give me the all me! Your ass. Damn,
you let damn manhandling you, boy.
Jeez.
Right,
domed her.
We should have did that when we saw her at the piano, bro.
I can't believe this.
I can't believe it. I'm
it. It's either them or us. And they don't hesitate.
Yep, just like I said, them or us.
Yes, sir. What happened to the dude, though?
He's dead beneath our feet.
But, like, how?
She bit him. You started chewing on him.
Oh, was that with the...
Oh, shit.
Wow. Yo, where the pump
at? Oh, my bad.
Hey, yo.
All right, I only got a knife.
Oh, I got no bullets, bro.
Yeah.
I got three in here. I'm out. Yo, any bullets
Hey, I forgot you. R2 to melee attack. You could just. I bet. Hey. Up over here tripping over bodies and shit. Yes, they're dead. We gotta get to this door.
Helena! Come on! Oh, I'm coming.
Over here!
I'm coming!
Come on! Come on!
Just shut up, man. This reminds me, I think, is it Resident Evil 2 or something? Like, you're in a police station?
Yeah. That was like Ping.
Where the little girl got abducted by that dude?
Yeah, by Chief Irons. Yeah.
Yeah, I was watching live streaming, I think. But I have zero survival skills, bro.
I wouldn't.
You don't hear them coming from behind you?
I would not be waving at a camera, bro.
Yo, nah.
Let's go.
Leon kind of don't have good survival skills either.
Bro, character assassination all throughout this game, bro.
Let's get the hell. Like, he just saw him get chewed up, bro. Talking about, let's go. And he was the main one that said, this is our cue to leave.
Man. Wow, teleportation. Ammo. Did you pick up ammo too? Alright, bet. So it pops up for me and you, so okay. Share it across.
Not okay. Like Resident Evil 5.
Oh, yeah. I guess.
It's fine as keepers, sort of boy. Fog.
If this thing spread in gas form, then anyone who breathed it in got infected.
I mean, the game don't look bad. The cutscenes kind of look a little.
Yeah.
But the environment don't look quiet. Bad. My president right there, boy. My president is black, my Lambo blue. Okay, not this way. Of course.
Sorry, didn't mean to do that.
I was not even near the can. Okay. You handle them with your knife, so you know, we don't make too much noise.
Why he took a chomp out of me and I fell down? Hold on, bro.
Damn. I guess you gotta get a woman to do a man's work. Damn. Yo. Violence, bro.
Don't you ever take credit for my work. Oh, there's a green herb up here. Grab that.
Yeah, I saw it.
Ammo.
Ooh. Skill points. Did you get that?
Yeah. Well, that's skill points for you?
Yeah. A little horsey horse thing.
No, it popped up ammo for me. Guess you get different things. Grape.
What?
Grape. What did you think I was saying?
I don't know.
Spark ginger.
Ginger ale. All
right. Yo, what?
That's lit.
Fucking suplex,
bro.
Bro.
Her, bro, like what? Damn. Right, give me that and let me do this. Look at that. Fire. you mean.
I think you can run and slide too. Herb.
Uh-oh. Yeah, take care of that. Wait, is that ammo? There's ammo. Let's go. Yeah, why does it sound like that?
I don't know, bubbly. They disintegrate.
Bubbly.
Oh, better lay your ass down. Hey, you dead.
I wonder if there are any survivors.
It don't sound like it. Ooh. Oh, shit.
There you go. Dude, oh, boobly.
This just sound acidic. What's over here?
Oh, shit.
I'm gonna go like this, though. There's a red herb.
Yeah. Bro, this is a fucking fighting game, bro.
You're dead or alive right here.
Hey, environmental takedowns, okay.
What in the Splinter Cell?
Elena.
I'm coming, but go back in that room and get all the stuff that was in there.
Oh, hold on. Are you back out? Okay, X, okay. This room, right? Oh, that.
Towards the front, there should be ammo.
Oh, incendiary grenade.
Ooh, 51 bullets. All right. I'll just put down 5 zombies.
I got 60 and a need. Oh, bomb. Knife out though. Oh fuck. Or in case. Okay. That's so weird, bro. Oh my god. So you gotta make it, then you gotta store it in the case.
Get to the security gate. It'll lead you off the campus.
Okay.
Yeah, this is coming back to me.
Oh. Yeah, boy.
Ammo.
I did.
There's some sandwiches over here. I'll be eating, bruh. Vault over.
It's shown. No, for a fact, hold on. Nah, bro, I know for a fact. Hold on, you could do wheels? What the fuck? Yo, I can do wheel. I forgot, I can do wheel, bro. That's so ghetto.
What?
Hold on, I know for a fact, though. Hold on, let me see. Run. No. Run. Run.
What are you trying to do?
I'm trying to slide.
It's. Hold X while you're to run, and then it's L2.
Oh, there we go. Yeah, this is look. I'm on the fucking floor.
Hey, you can shoot. Hey, that's lit. Hey. Yo.
I forgot you can do that shit. Bro, this shit's an action game, bro. Oh shit, look, you could dive on your back. Aim and then press X backwards.
Hey, yeah, this is coming back to me.
Yo, what the?
Hey.
All right. No fucking around.
Herbs over here.
Hunnigan, the gate's locked. Anything you can do?
Sorry, not from here.
Oh, I can't. Wait, how do
try
I do
the staff building behind the bleachers. I'm guessing you'll find keys for the gate there.
How do I make stuff again?
Triangle, and then
triangle, that's right.
Yeah, square to combine if it allows you to combine. I heard a zombie behind me. Kraken.
Nice.
Right. They call me John Wick. Ew. Ew. What you talking about? Alright, let's carry on.
Wait, we gotta go that way?
Yeah. We gotta find the key for that other door. Yeah.
Keep your trigger finger ready.
Roadhouse, bro.
The next corner.
Got it.
Dripping over. Where they just like start popping up through the windows?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I got my two stallies ready.
That's crazy, bro. I had to play this with Tyrus like maybe more than 10 years ago, bro. And it just comes back to you when you play it.
And again, the door's locked. There's no way out.
I'm on it. Just give me a minute.
Hey, yo, they just. Damn.
Oh, shit. The ones inside are getting up. Yo.
Like
pop
through the window, bro.
We can't take them all.
Now we know where all the
infected
were hiding out. What you mean, boy? I got ammo to shoot.
Oh, shit.
Watch out, my boy.
This is some pretty tight security for a college campus.
Bro, I'm gonna be diving like fucking crazy.
Oh shit, oh shit.
Oh,
oh shit. Let me take my Tic Tacs. Oh. Ciao, buddy. Hurry up, do your quick time event. I'm down at 38. I was just fucking spraying.
I know.
Make sure that boy dead.
I can only shoot? Like, do I not have?
The fuck? Oh my god, bro. Taking cover.
Wait, how do you do that?
Just go by the desk and press X.
Ah, this is, yo! Gears of War type shit, bro.
Lost that knife again.
Straight, bro? That boy straight?
He's dead. Hey, they're not moving.
Are you saying they're so clumsy, bro? They just be like tripping over bodies, bro? Like, come on, man. Or was it? Oh, ammo.
Come on, it's telling me to examine something. I'm trying to fucking.
It's a drawer.
There you go. Oh, shoot that. Yeah, that's the collectibles. You got it?
On the other side of the desk.
Okay, yeah, for you. Yeah. For you.
Or not money. Ammo.
There we go.
Oh, another thing to examine? Where is it? It was right here. Oh, no, it's just that. Okay. So you need me for everything, too?
Hurry up. Put your back into it. Look at you tripping over. Oh, shit.
Damn.
That man's off me, man. Stomp him out. I'm gonna stomp him out. And now,
not all the ones that we just passed that weren't doing nothing about the. Yep. Yo, this is too easy, man.
Stomp them out.
Hey, get your ammo, man. Hey, what was that? Oh. Oh. Yep. Look at that. Look at that. Hey, that was kind of icy. Damn, what the hell? Oh, behind us.
Y'all. Easy.
Oh, that's lit.
Feature of what, moving on your back and shit? I always like features in that game, especially stealth games. This is so out of place for a Resident Evil game. Man. Wait, don't go through the security thing. I think it beeps. I think we could slide over here. We not? Really? Really, Leon? All right, bro.
Should've known better.
Yep.
Wait, they should give you the option to go through there to vault over.
Hey, get up out of here.
That's not fair that you get a knife and I don't.
You get a whole shotgun, bro. What are you talking about?
A knife.
Nah, bro. You got a whole shotty, man. Get your ass over here and stop worrying about them damn zombies. On the dual blocks. And a good old A-town stomp. Oh, that boy went flying! Bro, who do you think you were touching? I ain't gonna lie, that's a lot of them. Hold up. Me. Nah, bro, this is an action game, bro. They ain't running.
Oh shit, yo.
Oh.
Keep running, boy.
Oh.
Policeman.
Oh shit, bro. Oh yeah, go, go, go.
Just keep running, bro.
Look around for the keys. For the keys. Hola, bro. I'm looking for the keys. I'm looking for the keys. Bro, where the keys, bro? Oh, there we go. Put this bitch in reverse. Yo, why we ask about being buckled in, bro?
Made it off campus. Now we just gotta get through town.
Without getting killed.
What? How are they not dead? How are they not dead? Did the car? No.
Helena, are you two alright?
Hanging in there.
That's instant death.
Well, I found an underground route that may be safer.
The sewers, huh? Great.
Oh. Yes, sir, Mr. President, sir.
I'm with you. I've always valued your friendship, Leon. It's time we take responsibility and end this mess.
All right, I'm glad this cutscene is happening because.
Time.
Certainly got our work cut out for us.
Believe me, I know.
All right, there we go. And we're back to it. Had to drop the link a couple places, get some people up in here. Yo, these are the cleanest sewers ever, bro. Look at the water. That water's pretty clean. Good society. Hey, these boxes got fucking materials in there.
But why is the water bouncing like it's got jiggle physics or something?
I don't know. God damn, look at that big ass rat.
Your movements, but be careful.
We go right or left? I think we go left.
Yeah, I don't want to get electrocuted. Bro, you see this weirdo, bro?
Handle him. Boy, stay down. Oh my God. Train. Woo. Hey, did most of the work for us. This, I just hugged the wall. I didn't do the quick time event, bro.
Yeah, I didn't do it either.
Damsel in distress. Oh, shit. Some bad pooches. Yeah! Time to put them down. Oh, shit. You're getting a little too fucking close. This, we're going to need all of these. Thank God it's getting colder, bro. Too hot today.
Yeah, I didn't do the quick time event, bro. I was like just trying to move out the way.
Damn, buddy getting chomped. There was no saving him. Train's coming. You're not dead yet? I was about to say, we both freezed our guns. Oh, shit. There we go. Yo, what? Oh, now I'm pulling out both blicks. You're getting up. All right. And first, I'll lead the way. Make sure it's safe. Shit. Ow. Yo, that's domestic violence, bro. Those reloads are nasty, bro. He spins his guns. That's nasty. Good way. You what? Oh, there you go. They changed it to fucking Tic Tacs, bro. I'm deceased. Oh, hey, you found one of the medallions. Over here. Nothing, right? Yeah. Hold on. Let me get my Granada ready. Oh, what?
Damn, I thought I got ran over, bro. Dude, that's graphic.
Oh, shit. Yo, our first death, bro. Well, my first death. Okay. Now we know. Hold on, we gotta get the medallion again. Go. Did you get the medallion again? Yo, go do that, bro. Try that again. The train is gonna come from the right side, bro. All right. Let's grab the medallion. There you go. Let's just stay on the left side at first. Yes, stay over here.
Not my lucky day.
Yo, man, stop walking to the train, woman. What's wrong with you? Stay on the left, bro. Yeah, get away from the middle. Get away from the middle. Bro. Bro, what? Yo, talk to me, bro. What are you doing? By the way, you're muted if you're saying anything.
Stay on the left side, dude.
All right.
Stay on the left side.
I'm telling you that. You're the one getting hit.
This is a nightmare.
I forgot, is the train coming left or right now? Oh no, it crashed right here. Okay, bad. No, man, what are you doing way over there? Over here, bro. We got a train to investigate.
All right. Finally, bro. Getting that open. Chip, I'm getting run over.
I want to have a look around in there. Boost me up on top.
Just don't leave me behind.
All right, woman.
The train that squashed us hella times just parked right here, or like?
They just crashed, I guess.
No, there's no way. Oh my god. Damn. Alright, how do I open this shit?
I got attacked as soon as I dropped in. Keep your guard up.
Bro, this looks like a mannequin. Are you sure she dead, bro?
Damn.
I don't like, you know, like, games like this where, like, you know that there's a zombie that's about to, like, wake up, and you can't shoot him before, you know, like, so you basically just waste the bullet.
Yeah.
How is that emergency exit sign on, but the train is dark? Finally, man.
Maybe its own power source.
But that's what I'm saying. If that is on, and it says emergency exit, why isn't the rest of the power on the train on? Did it leave behind? Oh wait, we gotta make sure we're looking like under. Behind you.
I got him. Yeah, this knife do work.
Yo, a little stupid, bro. The video you sent them, you like, you was a passenger princess type shit.
Ow! Yo, he hit my ankles, bro. Yo, the disrespect, man.
Give you a Zoclo, bro.
Swipe my ankles. No points.
Look at that. How's the train inside dark, but the headlights are on? So the train has power, bro. Yeah, what's going on here, man? Am I asking too many questions?
Dead.
What time is it? You don't work tomorrow, right?
No, I do. But at 1:00 PM.
Damn, bro.
Peter Parker?
At this rate.
Wait, no. Don't open that. Of course it's a large woman doing what she's not supposed to.
Wait, chill.
Put you out of your misery. What the hell? Did I just got acid spit at me? What the fuck? Talking about. What the hell? What type of maneuver?
Yo, what type of maneuver is what you doing, bro?
Yo, bro. Yo, about to 619 that fool, bro.
Bro, what is... Bro, what's up with the wrestling moves, bro?
How many bullets?
You can reach the street level from there.
What are the conditions like up there?
Damn.
It's got pretty bad.
Oh my, bro, this is retarded, man.
Oh shit. There we go. Chill, man.
Oh my god.
Thank you.
Yeah, back up, man.
I'm out of Tic Tacs. Oh, there we go.
Can I hear you?
I'm good. I got Tic Tacs. Oh, you did? Damn.
They got this spray. Wait, I healed you?
Yeah.
Oh, I don't know what the hell I did.
Loading.
No way I got work tomorrow, bro. It's not Monday, dude. I just got off work on Friday.
I'd be like that.
To get to the cathedral. Keep your lines open in case you run into trouble.
Damn.
Damn, you exploded his backpack.
Which is what I was trying to do with the dude with the fire extinguisher.
Helena, car!
Ooh.
Is that a human?
Yeah.
That is a human. Oh, he's a human.
I guess that zombie scripted. Not. All right, let's push up.
Ooh.
Grab that. I like how it just moves to your camera.
Oh, yeah. Yo.
Damn, and the dude we tried to save dead as hell, bro. All that effort for nothing. All right, time to run.
Oh, them boys shooting.
Damn, yeah, man, I made that with ease, bro.
Bad case of deja vu.
Ooh.
You telling me all this is happening now, bro?
Fuck it, keep running.
Ain't that outbreak been happening? Like, ooh.
Oh yeah, there's some barrels over here.
Yep.
Yeah. Oh shit, they're coming. Ah! Unhand me. Oh shit, hey, they coming, bro. Climb, climb.
Ah, damn, what is that? A kill point. Damn.
It is co-op action.
I forget.
It's coming back to me, though. Jeez!
Yes!
He almost died.
About to take me out, bro. But ain't the outbreak been happening? Why is this happening now? Like, if this shit just started, bro.
I don't know.
Maybe we can even catch our breath.
Didn't you hear me say we have to hurry?
Oh man. He was hungry, I guess.
This is a bar, so there should be a shotgun somewhere here. Ammo. Yeah, I see a gun thing. Oh my god. Oh. Can I close this door? Suicide.
Lead his mouth moving. As they do not blah, blah, blah. Who is responsible. Wow.
That's how the end time is going to be like. Once you see that on the TV screen, you know you're fucked. It was China.
Damn, it's locked.
Locked. Find the key. On their dead asses. One of you motherfuckers got it.
Damn, that key bright as hell, bro.
What the hell? On my screen, you didn't much grab it. You just touched it.
However, a final transmission was received from the vessel.
The fuck? Yo.
Put him down, though. He's gonna gotta wake up too, I bet. Yep. Damn. Ooh, ammo.
What weapon are they giving us? The shotgun? Hey, there we go. We all got shotguns now. That boy getting munched on. I forgot what virus is. I think this is the C virus. I ain't gonna lie, I ain't waiting. Ooh, back up, boy. Get your ass back inside. The fuck? Let your ass up. Ow. Hey, large skill points. Probably use it after the end of the chapter. Hey. We go back up here.
Is this where we go?
Yeah, right here. So. Yeah, I'm just checking up here. Nothing. Useless. Oh wait, you could do a jump. Oh no, over here.
Up and over.
Damn. Okay, acrobat.
Oh shit! Hurry up and do what you gotta do.
There's like two more downstairs. Three more. Four.
Gave them boys the kaboom. Okay.
Leon, it's open.
All right. I don't know if you could come out here and grab whatever. Oh shit.
Oh yeah.
There's a lot of stuff here.
What is it?
Oh, you don't see it on the ground? Oh, probably didn't spawn for you. All right, let's go. Me my Tic Tacs. Hey.
Oh, wait, something spawned. Oh, no, that's you. Ooh, catch the mushroom.
Oh, yeah, a diamond. One of these. Did I? The fuck? Did I just put the bomb down? Can I pick it back up?
Oh, no, you didn't. Oh, my. You better open this door, man.
Oh, shit, I forgot to grab the diamond. I didn't shoot the diamond.
Damn, dude.
All right, let me put the shotgun away. Fuck off me. Shoot the big dude. Holy shit. Oh, it squished me. I was in the corner.
Yo, I thought I got hit, bro.
I was in the corner laying down, bro. Yo. That corner there, I was right there the whole time. Hold on, I want to collect everything here. All right, bet. Now I'm going to move out this way. What the fuck is that thing? Oh, shit. Armored... Is the shooty zombies. Oh shit. Yeah. Leon, get your ass up, man. Where is that dude? Someone shoot the gas. We can blow these things
to kingdom come. Wait, don't shoot the gas yet.
Yeah, don't shoot it yet.
I gotta get whatever's on the ground.
Alright, you can shoot it now.
Alright, I'm about to shoot it. Oh, you can shoot the diamond thing.
Okay, let me get it. Got it.
Oh my bad, damn! You said that, and I.
No, as soon as you did it, I got shot the diamond.
Oh man! Hey, come on! It's safer here. There's a gunshot in my head. We can rearm there.
We'll probably find more people there too. What do you think?
Grab up everything up out of here. Yeah, this is zombies coming. I'm out. Where are my chips? Is anyone here?
Yeah, me. I'm holed up on the second floor. Be it.
Come on, man. Open up. You gotta let us in.
Forget it. Those things are crawling all over my shop. So unless you want to get rid of them, this door stays closed.
Who does he think we are? Exterminators?
I think this is a survival thing. Is this Kendo's gun shop? Jeez, where's my automatics? Hold on. Oh, no automatic.
Well, just pick a window and defend it.
Hey, there's ammo all over here, so just...
Yeah, I got it.
Right. Yeah.
Damn, he just came through the door like that.
This makes me wanna... They need to bring back Outbreak, bro. Oh my god. That would be the perfect multiplayer Resident Evil. Damn, Peter said leave her. That's crazy. Yo, this man safari jumping?
Guns jammed. Give me your gun.
What the hell?
You idiots can fight it out if you want. I'm getting the hell out of here.
Fine hours for that boy.
That boy an asshole, bro. Yo, why is the AI bugging out? Why is she just running around? The fuck?
Bro, there's no way he lunged that far, dude.
No. Stay back. Get the hell away from me. No!
Always double tap, bro. Closing.
I don't get why Charlie's screaming. Bro, he left you. That's crazy. Ugh. On your knees, boy. Nigga. Hey, environmental takedowns. Oh, my bad. Gotta watch out for these roundhouse kicks. They're deadly.
Wait, was that him?
Oh, shit, I just realized we have a stamina bar. Okay. Can't be doing too many melee combat, melee attacks.
The time being, store's clear. Wanna let us in now?
Alright. What? You had that the whole time?
Come on!
What is this move?
This game not making no sense! Bro, if you had barricades the whole time.
Like, if he would have been like, yo, just, you know, hold keep out until I could get the power on and we nice could work, bring dude. The shutters down, good it would have made sense. But
I got some folks coming for me in a bus. Any minute now. Man, if we can make it on board, it's a straight shot to Tall Oaks Cathedral. People are evacuating there. Heard it on the radio. But that's a big if. It's a shitstorm out there. We ain't waiting for any stragglers.
Okay. Yeah, they are fixing it. They could have made mention to like.
Yeah, made mention of it.
Then it made no sense.
Yeah, that's working out way better than what I was gonna do. All right, you Jap, hurry up. Oh, get your ass off me, boy. This white meat ain't none for you. Bro, who you lunging at?
Yeah.
We can't hold out here. Get into the next room. Come on, people.
Why are you kicking the door you own to this place? Green Herb? Okay. Oh shit!
Bloater.
they come in extra large? Come on.
Oh, yo! FBS, help! I'm getting wrecked!
Hey, why is he chasing me?
You're gonna bring this whole place down on us.
What's good, fat boy? What's good, fat boy? Oh, the camera's messing up. No way. Oh, thank God you hit him.
This way. Come on, move it, move it.
Jeez, he dropped a large skill point. Yeah, check that desk. Alright. Her ass back. Hold on. Come on, get the fucker. Thank you. Gary's a. Close that door, old man.
Need more bombs?
I got like 7 remote bombs. I'm gonna save that for like a horde.
Bro, how are they on the roof, bro? There's no way. Not the old man. No, yo, save the old man. Save the old man. Save him.
Help him up. I'll cover you.
Oh, another fat boy. Use your remote bomb. Use your remote bomb.
Move, move, move. Oh, shit. One of the special ones. Okay, he's down.
Hey, let's go. Wait, can I pick up my remote bomb? Damn.
The evac bus. I don't know, Shotty been bugging out. Alright, let's go. Fuck that zombie. Jeez, they banged it.
How do I use the bomb?
LL2 while equipping it and R2. L2 or just aim. I don't know.
How many fat boys, dude?
Ah, they got the old man. Damn, he's gone. Ah, the Japanese man.
Lost 2 boys.
Yeah, that Japanese dude was a ride or die. I'm not gonna lie to you.
Yeah, he died, man.
Hey, we got an A rank.
Earned a dog tag. Are you trying to leave it off right here?
I mean, what are you trying to? Yeah, I could. You won.
No, I'm gonna make something to eat. That's why.
All right. Let me see. That's all. Okay, there we go. Let me just look at the skills and then, yeah, we probably could. For now, we'll end it off here.
Alright.
Skills. Firearm. Slightly increased power doing melee attacks. I'm gonna do defense.
One's better than none.
Okay. Oh shit, there's more. Eagle Eye has an extra layer of magnification, zombie hunter. Quick reload, last shot, shooting wild, breakout. I'm gonna do this one, breakout. Oh, you can only upgrade, you can only equip three. Holy shit, I'm out here spending.
Okay. I used up all my monies. I got defense level one, lock on level one, and breakout.
Equipped. Lock on level one. Steady. Okay. Yeah. All right, we're gonna end it off here. My friend wants to go eat, so we'll probably continue this maybe tomorrow. And we'll go from there. Appreciate anybody coming through. See you guys next time.